Hi guys, in this video we will learn how to draw the optical illusion. If you have not watched the previous optical illusion, link is given in the description box. Before starting it, subscribe the channel if not subscribed yet. Do watch the full video and comment your feedback in the comment box. Material required are the white sheet of paper that should be cut to 10 into 10 centimeter of square, marker and the basic stationery. We are also providing certificate for optical illusion. Let's draw diagonal lines from both sides. Now what we will do, we will put points after every 1 centimeter. Now we will join this point. Now we will highlight one side and will taught you how to fill black color. Now we will start from the middle. Now we will leave this one and we will fill this one. You can use broad marker also so that it will fill fast. For finishing, I am using my pointed pen. Now let's see the next one. Now in this we will not fill the starting one, we will fill the alternate one. Now Hoping you guys have learned something new. It's a very easy optical illusion drawing. Do try it. The end result is so satisfying. Also providing certificate for optical illusions. For details, you can message us or you can join our art group. And thanks for watching the full video, and don't forget to hit the subscribe button so that you will not miss our upcoming optical illusion drawing or effect.